हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास। सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर कर्सिव वर्क बुक। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ न्यू लेटर, दैट इज कर्सिव लेटर वाई। प्लीज टेक आउट द पेज नंबर 68 एंड 69। प्लीज मेंशन टुडेज डेट ओवर हियर, दैट इज सिक्स्थ डे थर्ड मंथ एंड 2021 इज द ईयर। प्लीज पुट चेक ऑन क्लास वर्क एंड हेयर यू हैव टू पुट चेक ऑन होमवर्क। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, students, here we are going to do learn the formation of cursive letter Y. Okay, so what is the sound of Y? Y says ya. Y ya yarn. This is yarn. So let's learn the formation of cursive letter Y. So the first step, you have to start from mid of this blue line. Okay, so make one line like this. Fine. Then come down blue line to blue line, then go up to the blue line. Okay, like this. Now third step is come down to the red line, take a curve towards left hand side, then go up. This is cursive letter Y. Which letter is this? Cursive letter Y. Speak everyone, speak and write. Which letter we are writing? We are writing cursive letter Y. Speak cursive letter Y. What is the sound of Y? Y says ya. Y ya yarn. Y ya yarn. Y ya yo yo. Y ya yak. Y ya yol. Vaya yo-yo. Vaya yarn. So students, in this way you have to do the cursive letter Y. Now let's learn how to write on single dot. So keep your pencil on this dot. From here to here, go up, come down, again go up, come down to the red line, curve and out. This is cursive letter Y. Which letter is this? It's cursive letter Y. Y ya yak. Y ya yarn. Okay students, in this way you have to complete the page number 6868 and 6969 as well. After completing this, we are going to learn a last letter, that is cursive letter Z. Let's learn the formation of cursive letter Z. Z says Z. Z Z zoo. Z Z zoo. So let's learn the formation of capital cursive letter Z. So first of all, you have to keep your pencil on this third line, 1, 2, 3, that is blue one. From here to this line, upper one, we will go up like this and come down to the blue line. Start from the same line, come down on the same line, then again we have to go come down to the red line in this way. Fine, go up to the red blue line, come down to the blue line, then make a curve towards the red line, then get in and go out to the blue line. This is cursive letter Z. Which letter is this? It's cursive letter Z. Speak and write, students. Which letter we are writing? We are writing cursive letter Z. Z Z zoo. Z Z zebra. Z Z zigzag lines. Z Z zoo. Z Z zigzag. Z Z zebra. Z Z zebra crossing. So students, now learn how to write on single dot. Keep a pencil here, go up to the blue line, come down to the blue line. From here again go down red line, then go up above the, sorry, it will not go above the blue line, it will go till the blue line like this. Okay, cursive letter Z. Which letter we are writing? Cursive letter Z. Z's a zoo. Z's a zebra. Okay, students, in this way you have to complete these two pages. Now, come on the page number 7272. Students, here you have to do the revision of letters U, A, Urn, V, Wa, Was, W, Wa, Watermelon, X, Ka, Xylophone, Y, Ya, Yo-Yo, and Z, Za, Zoo. So, this is your homework. Please put check on homework and mention today's date. Now, come on the page number 7373. Here we are going to do exercises of these letters. So, the first exercise is match the letter to the correct picture. One is done. This is letter U. U, A, Un. This is the letter V. V, Wa, Whale? No. V, Wa, Xylophone? No. V, Wa, Yarn? No. V, Wa, Was? Yes. So, match it. This is the letter W. W, Wa, Whale? Yes. So, match it. This is the letter X. X, Cuz, Xylophone? Yes. Match it. This is the letter Y. Y, Ya, Yarn. Where is yarn? Is this yarn? Yes. So, match it. Fine, students. Now, after doing this, we have to do this exercise. Write the first letter of the picture. This is X, Cuz, Xylophone. So, it's already written letter X, cursive letter X. Now, which picture is this? This is whale, W, Wa, Whale. So, we will be right letter, cursive letter W here. This is V, Wa, Was. So, we will be right cursive letter V. Z's a zoo. So, we will be right cursive letter Z in this way. Okay, students, after completing this, please take out the page number 7474. Okay. Here we are going to do fill-ups, fill in the blanks with correct letter. So, here it is the cursive A to Z, missing letters. Okay, mention today's date and classwork. Now, we will complete this. So, let's start. A, apple. We will write cursive letter B. V, Wa, ball. C, Ka, cat. We will write only cursive letters over here. D, Da, dog. E, A, elephant. F, A, fish. G, G, girl. H, A, house. I, E, ice cream. J, J, joker. K, K, kangaroo. L, A, lamb. M, A, mango. N, A, nest. O, O, octopus. P, P, parrot. Q, Q, queen. R, rabbit. S, sun. T, tomato. U, umbrella. V, van. W, watch. X, Xmas tree. Y, yak. And the last letter, Z, zebra. So, students, in this way, you have to complete all these pages, okay, and submit your work on Google Classroom. It should be in PDF form. Fine. Thank you.